Dizziness is pretty much a catch-all term that means a lot of different things. So, first thing first, dizziness can mean lightheadedness, it can mean unsteadiness, it can also mean vertigo. So when somebody comes in and describes the word dizziness or uses it to describe their dizziness, I kind of have to break it down a little bit to try to figure out really what's the source of that symptom.